Here's an application problem for geometric series. So it says one way of valuing a company is to calculate the present value of all its future earnings. So the farm expects to sell, so in the future, sell $1,000 worth of Christmas trees once a year forever, with the first sale happening pretty much now. What is the present value of the Christmas tree business? The interest rate is 1% per year, compounded continuously. So the continuous compounding formula is right here. The amount you're going to have in the future, so this is the amount you will have. If you put in an amount P now in the present and multiply it by this interest, which is continuous, it's E to the RT. R is the continuous interest rate and T is the time in the account. That's what you're going to have. So these are the future payments in. Once per every sale into the future. What we want to do is figure out in the present what each of those will be worth now. So what do we have to put in now in order to have our $1,000 now, our $1,000 a year from now, our $1,000 from this contribution 2 years from now, and the $1,000 from this contribution 3 years from now? What do we have to put in now that would end up with interest being $1,000 here, $1,000 here, and $1,000 here, and so forth? So we set up a little chart. At sale number one, that's now. So your $1,000 you're going to get is a present value right now. Then on the second sale, well, you want to know what is the principal I'm going to put in now in order to get an amount of money of $1,000 equivalent to that 1 year from now. 1 year from now at the 0.01 interest rate. Okay, so all you have to do is solve for P by dividing the E to the 0.01 over the other side, which is here now. And of course, you can rewrite that with a negative exponent, and you have here. And I left the 1 here because, you know, I want to see the pattern. Sale number 3. That's this one. Sale 3. What do you have to put in right now that would be the equivalent of having $1,000 in sale 3? So here's your $1,000 you hope to have. What do you have to put in now? And it'll be in there for 2 years in order to end up being $1,000. What do you have to do? Again, solve it for P, and you get this expression here. And then sale number 4, that's this one. What do you have to put in now so that with the interest, it'll end up being $1,000 3 years from now. Here's your $1,000 you hoped it to be. Here's what you currently have to put in to get that. So solve it for P, and you get this. So I think you can see the pattern. The present value of all the sales of the Christmas trees forever will be $1,000 now, this second contribution from the first sale, the second sale, this contribution from the third sale, this from the fourth sale, on and on. So you want to add up all those contributions in the present. just add them up, and all they've done here is algebraically highlight the fact that the constant ratio is e to the negative 0.01. That's the constant ratio. So according to our formula, the a is 1,000, the x is e to the negative 0.01, and that's a constant ratio. And we just check over here to see if that is less than 1, which it is. So we put it in our sum formula. A divided by 1 minus x. And we do the math on it. And we get this. Which means that the present value of the Christmas tree business is $100,500.83. In other words, this money right here is the amount that if you put it in an account right now in the present, with all the interest that it would accrue staying in there continuously, it would amount to the same money as if you were making $1,000 every year with the interest that that would be making.